If there's someone here with us, can you please walk up and knock one of them balloons? See if you can make the balloon move more than what it is. Just walk up and touch it. We've had to move balls before in here.
Don't hurt
the
other balloons, you can throw them down, something down. I might not know what they are.
No.
The kids, these days, love pale balloons.
If you hit it really hard, you can actually pop it, and it'll make a loud bang sound.
Oh, God, no. I didn't bring any to the aunties.
Got your heads covered. It's fine. There's everyone in this place is friendly.
Come on, she lit the fire.
Too busy trying not to.
I'm even pop something.
Nah, you'll be right.
Come on, Thomas, come and play with it.
Come and play with this one here. All you have to do is look, I can just pull on the string here. Not that, see what I'm doing? I understand why this has stopped, but there's no sound even coming out through the device.
That's like the radio thing.
Yeah, and everything's turned full up. If there's someone here with us, can you please walk up and
walk up?
Can you please say hello to me? Hi. Is that Thomas that we're speaking to? Did you want to ask something?
You sound like some
boys, right? Yeah, it's like a
little. Thomas, if you're here, can you please play with the boys? I'll make them really happy, mate.
Okay. Tell us to that.
Kitchen.
You want me to play him into the kitchen, Thomas?
He's in the kitchen.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. We'll take one in the kitchen then and see.
All right, I'll bring in the red one in the front of Thomas.